After loading the JR Propo data transfer program in your PC, you can either connect your JR radio, we're using an X9303 in this case, using the USB cord, or download our default file, save it to a folder, then open the file and view all the default settings. When making changes to the screen display, use your mouse scroll button and select the desired values. Begin your setup by naming the model and select the correct modulation setting. For all the 2.4 GHz radios, the modulation must be set to PPM. No other changes are needed on the first page, however, you might want to set the dual rates and exponential values. Use the scroll button to increase or decrease the values for each switch position. Move to the second page and go to Wing Type. Under Wing, scroll select Flaperon. Then move to Dual Elevator and select AUX 2. Next, move to Device Select under Flap AUX 1, select Trim On, and switch Inhibit. Under Gear Switch, select Active. This is in case you have retracts. All other device switches should be set to Inhibit. At this point, you are complete with this setup, and you should save the setup to a file, save as a model name. Download the file to your transmitter and confirm the servo travel, servo direction, and subtrims. Make any changes necessary for your particular model. Then do a test flight and trim the model. When you've completed the test flight, upload the setup back to the PC model memory so that you have the exact settings of your model in the computer. You're complete at this point, so you might want to send the file off to one of your flying buddies so he can try it out in his transmitter and model, but he will need the JR Data Transfer program in order to read and install the settings. The JR Data Transfer program is also compatible with the many features in your JR PCM 10X, and the screens are different than the 9303.